Today, there's a dance-off, and Mira and her cousin have been practicing hard to try to win the trophy. But during the show, someone has started sabotaging the performances. Will Mira be able to solve this mystery?
Look! Sequins. What do sequins have to do with the music playing too fast?
Finding sequins isn't strange, but it's strange that there were sequins next to the phonograph. I'll put these in my evidence pouch.
Ladies and gentlemen, up next, Mira and Priya.
That's us.
The case will have to wait, Mira.
You got to dance.
Okay, I set the phonograph to normal speed. We are good to go.
There's only one problem. Our music is missing.
What?
What?
How could it be missing?
I left it on the table with the other music, and now it's gone.
Unacceptable.
Come on.
First, Manjeet and Ranjeet's music went too fast, and now our music is missing? I wonder if someone is doing all of this on purpose.
Girls, it's your turn. Are you ready?
Actually, Joshi, sir, we have a small problem. Well, a huge problem. Our music is missing.
I'm sorry, girls. You need music to dance in this contest.
But it's not our fault.
Don't worry, Priya. Music doesn't only come from phonographs.
Are you thinking?
What I'm thinking.
We will be your music!
Yeah! That's exactly what I was thinking. Guys, make some music.
Got it.
Oh, yeah.
That was quite a big finish for Mira and Priya. Give them a big hand.
After slipping and falling like that, there's no way we're gonna win.
Ladies, we don't know that yet.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we know that.
I don't get it. Everything was going great until we started slipping.
There are blue beads all over the stage. That's what we slipped on.
Beads? What are beads doing on my stage?
Not okay! Not okay!
Something is definitely wrong. Look! Mina's outfit has the same sequins and beads that we found before, which means that I need to ask her a few questions.
I'd also like to thank my perfect pitch, my amazing head of hair.
Excuse me, everyone. I'm sorry for interrupting, but I need to talk to Mina.
Now?
Yes, Mina, right now.
What is it, Mira?
Some strange things happened today. Think this through with me, Mina. First, Manjeet and Ranjeet's music was turned to super fast speed. That made it hard for them to dance. We found some sparkly sequins near the phonograph. Then our music disappeared. We danced anyway, but there were beads on the stage that made us slip.
Oh!
Your dress has sparkly sequins and beads on it, just like these. Do you know anything about what happened?
I was just trying to dance and win. What's wrong with winning?
Mina, this is our missing music.
Fine! I took it! I did it all!
Did what all?
Oops, I didn't mean to say that so loudly. Everybody, I'm the one who made the other two teams mess up.
How could she?
We cheated?
Why?
Why?
The other teams danced so well. I wanted everyone else to lose, so I would win. I'm sorry, Pinky. It wasn't fair to you. We should have practiced. I'm sorry, everyone. What I did was wrong. We don't deserve the trophy.
The case of the dance-off disaster
is closed!
And so after admitting what she's done, Mina realized that cheating is wrong and that playing is so much more fun when you respect others.